In last week's Wild Moment, News 8's Jack Hubley showed us how important it is for birds to take a daily bath, even in winter. Some of you in Gettysburg know that. Check this out. This photo of bluebirds enjoying a heated bird bath is being shared with News 8 viewers at the U Local section of WGAL.com.
Pretty colorful. Midwinter is not the time of year that we normally keep an eye on our backyard birdhouses.
But as News 8's Jack Hubley reports, some birds are happy to take advantage of manufactured housing during these cold months.
Of all the bird life common to the Susquehanna Valley during the winter months, owls are some of the most elusive, no doubt because they work the night shift. But guess what? If you live in a wooded area and erect a large nest box, you can up your odds of seeing owls considerably, as Stephanie Rehm and her family found out. She writes, "An owl has taken up residence in a tree in our yard. My 11-year-old daughter thinks it's an eastern screech owl. Can you tell what kind of an owl it is? I've attached a picture." "Okay, Steph, let's take a look at that picture." "Yep, your daughter is right. That's a screech owl." Screech owls are the smallest owls with ears found in our area. Actually, those ears are just feather tufts. These little owls nest in tree cavities, but they gladly accept manufactured housing. And here's the bonus. Not only will they raise youngsters in a nest box, they'll also continue to use the boxes throughout the winter for roosting and feeding. The screech owl roosting in this box has obviously been eating birds. A nest box provides shelter for roosting during harsh winter weather, and it also provides protection from predators. The great horned owl might look like the screech owl's big brother, but he won't hesitate to eat the little guy if he can catch him. So, remember that nest box you hung in the tree out back last spring? Keep an eye on it this winter. And don't be surprised if you see a little round head and two big eyes looking back at you from the entrance. If you're really lucky, there could be lots more eyes looking back at you come spring. What's twice as cute as a baby screech owl? Two of these fuzzy little guys, of course. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
Well, if you're interested in building a nest box for screech owls or any other cavity nesting birds, the Pennsylvania Game Commission has a book you may want to check out, and we have a link to the Game Commission at WGAL.com.